Okay, we're back. Dude, this was... You don't even see ducted fans hardly at Southwest Fan Fly anymore. I always say Fan Fly, but that's what it used to be called. Yeah, Southwest Jet Rally. Look at that. That is a vacuum form jet. You see it's clear and it's taped together. The thing flew, man, barely. He flew it several times that weekend. I think he ended up crashing it. Shoot, it might be on this video. We'll have to watch and see. See, it's all clear. It's vacuum form plastic. There's a Tom Cook F4. That's a good looking one. It's for sale. Can't see the price he wanted for it. See, he had that screw down hatch mechanism. That was a bad idea there, Tom. But then that's when my hatch blew off. I ended up putting the spring latch on it. Dang thing blew off of there. Too much pressure on the inside of them. But I got my camera charging with the battery. And we're going to show you some more pictures when we're done with this one. Oh, here comes the A4. Dead to land, them things hot, man. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's what that Bob Violet, Aggressor or Viper? I think that's an Aggressor. That brakes on it. I think that's when me and John, the first time we seen brakes on an airplane. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm here with this. I was hoping it was on this video. That thing had them IV bags just stuffed all over and inside that fuselage for fuel tanks. They may outlawed that after, shortly after they started doing it. And they had a really long spool up time, man. It was like a minute. You needed to throttle up on landing, man. It was over. If I remember right, I don't think this landing was very good either. Well, they just seem so much smoother when you don't hear that engine screaming. Randy neighbor said, old video, but you have on the same shorts that you have on now. Thing's cooking, man. Here's his landing. And he's trying to spool up. Oh, oh, oh. Ouch. Ooh, got a little excited. Yep, there's his pilot. That guy was the hot rod pilot, man. Kind of looked like an old country boy, but that guy can fly a jet, man. You couldn't get a ducted fan to do that. Their vertical was, you could get a loop out of them, maybe a split S, but they didn't have that unlimited vertical like these things do now. See, my F-16 goes straight up, gaining speed. Thank you, Bob, for sharing those souvenirs with us. The pics go one after the other, and I'll see you. The big amount of work. What scale is the GB? The GB is a 1/2 scale. 13-foot wingspan. I got a bunch more pictures, people, I'm going to show you after we're done with this video.